Usually, I don't wear any fedora, but I had to make an exception. This is truly a masterpiece. My lady!